Welcome to a world full of terror. Welcome to a world full of hungry undead. Welcome to the merciless world of Deadly Days. In the roguelite game, Deadly Days, you lead a group of survivors through the zombie apocalypse. The unscrupulous burger chain, M. King, has made people increasingly addicted to meat with a secret additive until they eventually become undead, brainless eating machines, hunting the flesh of the living. Your goal is to find and destroy the headquarters of the burger chain and save the world from the zombies. Every time you start a new game, the entire world is procedurally generated. The world changes every time you play. Then, you start with random survivors in your camp. Each survivor has an individual identity, level, and can carry a weapon. In the camp, you can repair and distribute weapons, as well as equip additional items and special abilities. From here, you and your group of survivors will start new missions day after day to find food, equipment, new survivors, and map pieces to finally find M. King's headquarters and put an end to the zombie apocalypse. Don't despair if you fail. Deadly Days is a roguelite and failure cannot be avoided. But with every failure, you unlock new powers, items, characters, and weapons. And if you've sacrificed enough survivors, killed enough zombies, and started all over again, and again, and again, you'll eventually be able to survive those. Deadly Days. Coming back from the dead, September 19th.